Kathy Kelly coming to you from Indianapolis, Indiana, the site of tonight's SmackDown Live. And on Sunday at WWE Fastlane, the SmackDown Tag Team Championships were on the line when the Usos defended those titles against the New Day. Unfortunately, that match ended in a no contest when the Bludgeon Brothers came out and brutally attacked both teams. I can confirm that the only two members of the New Day and the Usos that are medically cleared to compete tonight, Big E and Jimmy Uso, and the two will actually be joining up together to take on the Bludgeon Brothers in tag team action. You can bet that Big E and Jimmy Uso will be out for retribution tonight. Don't miss it when SmackDown Live comes to you tonight at 8/7 Central on the USA Network. Come on and fight.